What happens if machinery running at reduced voltage, example rated at 440V and running at 380V? Starting and maximum torque will be low. Thus, a longer acceleration period will be needed and this result in overheating while starting. The current will be higher to maintain the same power output. Therefore, heating occurs while running. Aging of insulation will be accelerated due to overheating. At increased voltage, example rated at 380V and running at 440V, the starting and maximum torque will be increased rapidly, thereby stressing the connected load and finally resulting in a possible shearing of the coupling. Starting currents will be higher and is proportional to the applied voltage. Increased motor current at the same power will cause overheating. Aging of insulation will be accelerated due to overheating. The power factor will be low. At reduced frequency, example 60 Hz rated and running at 50 Hz. The stator flux increases and the air gap is saturated, the reactance will reduce and the motor current will be too high. To avoid excessive current and to maintain the flux in the air gap, the voltage must be reduced. The motor runs 20% slower and hence reduction in load is also desired. Motor cooling by its built-in fan, running at lower speed is affected, the motor overheats. At reduced frequency, example 60 Hz rated and running at 50 Hz. The stator flux reduces and the starting torque is reduced. For blowers and centrifugal pumps, the load increases drastically for a slight increase in speed. The motor runs 20% faster. The motor overheats. Aging of insulation will be accelerated due to overheating. Visit www.bathysabonboard.com for more posts. Subscribe our channel Bathysab Onboard and press bell icon to get our latest videos.